वेलकम टू astrobics.com वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी वेबकास्ट। द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड डिफेक्ट्स ऑफ अ नेटिव्स लाइफ कैन बी एनालाइज्ड थ्रू द स्टडी ऑफ वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी। द हॉरोस्कोप ऑफ अ नेटिव कैन हेल्प इन डिटरमिनिंग द जनरल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ पर्सन। व्हाइल सम पीपल आर ब्लेस्ड विद पॉजिटिव कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, अदर्स पजेस वीक कैरेक्टर। Weak character signifies people who are dishonest, impudent, aggressive, etc. In this webcast, we will talk about yogas that can help to determine the characteristic abilities of a native. First of all, we will talk about the yogas due to which the native becomes dishonest or untrustworthy. When Mars is situated in the third house without being aspected by any malefic planet, the native may not deserve to be trusted. Such a person has a tendency of being disloyal. The fourth house of the horoscope represents the heart of the native. The native may have to suffer from restlessness or anxiety when the fourth house is affected. Similarly, when the lord of the fourth house and the ninth house are situated in the sixth house, the native becomes disloyal and dishonest. Mercury is considered to be the significator of intelligence. It is analyzed to determine the intelligence level of a person. Thus, strong Mercury situated in the ninth house with malefic planet makes the native inclined towards foul play. The native has a tendency of improbity when the lord of the tenth house or eighth house is in the fourth house. When two naturally malefic planets are situated in the fourth house, then also the native becomes disloyal and untrustworthy in life. These planets can be in a combination of Mars and Saturn or Mars and Rahu. When the fourth house has malefic planets or being aspected by the malefics, the native has a tendency of getting dishonest. You must have seen many people in life who are outspoken and extrovert. They don't feel shy or awkward while conversing with the other people. Out of such people, some are even impudent who don't know what they are speaking and neither they are aware of what has to be said and where. The nature of such people can also be determined through the analysis of horoscope. When the moon and Mercury are aspected by Mars, then the native become impudent in nature. When Mars is situated in the seventh house, while Mercury and Venus in the ascendant, the native is not hesitant or shy in life. The native is brazen and confident while keeping his opinion in front of others when Mercury is situated in the ascendant and aspected by Mars. When weak moon is placed with Mars in the trick houses, that is 6th, 8th and 12th house, the native adopts an impudent nature. In this webcast, we will talk about the yogas which give a person cunning mind. When Mercury is situated in the Aries sign, the native becomes cunning and devious in life. This is because Mercury is considered to be the significator of intelligence, and when it is situated in the enemy sign, then it may give in cunning intellectuality to a person. Mercury can be the lord of ascendant and placed in the sixth house only when the ascendant is Gemini or Virgo. The native may be a scheming and negative person only if the other combinations in the Kundli are unfavorable too. When Rahu, Saturn and Mars conjuncts each other in any house of the horoscope, then also the native has a tendency of possessing a cunning mind. In the last section of this webcast, we will talk about the yogas that makes a person short-tempered or extremely aggressive. You are likely to be aggressive in nature when weak Mars in the ascendant or 7th house is aspected by Saturn. Mars is an aggressive planet and gets even more aggressive when it forms relation with the ascendant. Thus, the native has a tendency of becoming extremely aggressive person when the Mars is in the ascendant or 7th house. The lord of the ascendant situated in the 8th or 12th house of the birth chart can also make the native aggressive in nature. When the lord of the sign in which moon is situated is in the 5th or 9th house, then also the native possess an aggressive nature. When the lord of the ascendant is under the influence of Saturn and Mars, then also the native has a tendency of becoming aggressive in life. Thank you for watching this webcast. Visit astrovix.com for more free Vedic astrology content. You can also get your free Vedic horoscope report from Astrovix.